Last Christmas was very special because it is the first time that my sisters and I were complete for the holidays. It's been 8 years since my sister Chicky came home, and I was really excited to prepare for her something that she's been missing in the States.
Today, I will share with you three recipes that we all made together during our Balikbayan Christmas reunion. These recipes are all simple and easy to make and will surely bring back memories of home. We'll start with this fresh, beautiful tuna panga that we are going to grill. Now, I got this from my suki at the farmer's market, and I love tuna panga because the meat is just juicy and tender. Now, in most countries, they will discard this part of the fish. But us Filipinos, and I'm sure you know this fact, we will always find a way to use it. And grilling is one really delicious way to serve tuna panga. What I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna put my tuna panga here. Hold on. Pour my soy sauce in. Sesame oil. My minced garlic. And brown sugar. And let this marinate for about an hour. And of course, I have prepared something earlier today, my marinated tuna panga. And this I will put on my grill and cook for 10 to 15 minutes on each side. Next, I will teach you another recipe that is so easy to make, my poke a la Melvin.
We have fresh tuna, soy sauce, sesame oil, brown sugar, leeks, garlic minced, sesame seeds, ginger minced, shallots, peperoncino.
So you got your tuna here. Pour your soy sauce. Sesame oil for that really nice aroma. A little bit of ginger. Red onions, roasted bell peppers, sugar, onion leeks, don't forget. You simply mix this together, put it inside your fridge, and make sure to serve this cold. My poke a la Melvin is inside the fridge, and I just took out my tuna panga from the grill. We have enough time to make another Balikbayan request, the red ginataang sigarilyas a la Portia.
We will need cooking oil, white onion chopped, garlic minced, Thai red curry paste, slices of ginger, prawns butterfly sliced, sigarilyas, and fresh coconut cream. In a large pan, saute half an onion, 3 tablespoons minced garlic, and 8 thin slices of ginger. And then add red curry paste until well incorporated. Add these beautiful prawns and saute until half cooked. And then remove from the pan and set aside. Add half a kilo of sigarilyas to the curry mixture and stir. Next, slowly pour fresh coconut cream into the pan. Let it simmer for 5 minutes in low fire and then add the prawns and stir again.
Oh my, look at all this food! How I wish you guys are all here with me to smell this and taste all of this. Let's start with the poke.
Okay. You know, because it is served cold and the soy sauce and the sesame oil, it's very clean in the palate. Very delicious. Perfect for an appetizer for any dinner. Good. I love this. Now time to try my favorite, the tuna panga. You know, I was right. The meat really is juicy and tender.
Now let's try this red ginataang sigarilyas, my sister's favorite. You know the creaminess of the curry and the coconut cream? Makes you just want to eat some more. No wonder this is my sister's favorite. Always her request.
The most requested dishes by my Balikbayan family, especially my sister Chicky. I tell you, that Christmas lunch where I served these dishes was, I'm sure they'll agree with me, unforgettable.
I hope you can try to make these dishes at your dinner reunion or lunch weekend and tell me all about it. And that's your A Pinch of Portia.